holders of independent offices, all principal secretaries, chairpersons, and chief executive officers of our state corporations and agencies, representatives of our development partners and diplomatic corps, honored guests, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. This state ceremony is convened to foster the realization of the ethos espoused in Article 10 of the Constitution on our national values and principles of governance, and in keeping with the administration's pledge to lead an open, transparent, and accountable government. In affirmation of our shared commitment to upholding those national values and principles of governance, the signing of ministerial performance contracts for the financial year 2023-2024 is today witnessed by the leadership of the other two arms of government. Your Excellency, sir, in a historic undertaking, each ministry's performance contract will be witnessed by the primary committee of the National Assembly. This new practice demonstrates the administration's resolve to the people of Kenya for the use of their taxes and resources, and creating new traditions and precedents that deepen good governance practices in public affairs. Sir, the performance contract that ministries will sign today collectively embody the commitment the administration has made to the people of Kenya, set out in the bottom-up economic as a prerequisite to this ceremony. The performance contracts are aligned with the resources as appropriated in the financial year 2023-2024 budget to each ministry. Therefore, seek Your Excellency's permission to call upon the ministries to sign their respective performance contracts, and thereafter for Your Excellencies to witness the commitments made by the ministries as part of the social contract we have made with the people of Kenya. With Your Excellency's kind indulgence, permit me now to invite His Excellency Honorable Musalia Mudavadi, the Prime Cabinet Secretary, accompanied by the principal secretaries in his office, to sign the performance contracts. The portfolio's performance contract will be witnessed by the Leader of Majority. Welcome, by the Prime Cabinet Secretary and the PSS. Next in line, Your Excellency, is State Law Office, Honorable Attorney General John Justin B. Muturi, to be witnessed thereof by Shadrach Mose, and in the presence of Honorable John Kitonga Murugara. You are right. Your Excellency, next in line is Honorable Aden Duale, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Defense, in witness whereof by Honorable Patrick Mariru, and if the General is there to come. Excellency, the next is Professor Juguna Ndungu, Cabinet Secretary, Judge of National Treasury Economic Planning, accompanied by Dr. Chris Kipton, Mr. James B. Muhati, and Honorable Francis Kuria Kimani. Your Excellency, next in line is Honorable Aisha Jumwa, Katana, Ministry of Public Service, Gender and Affirmative Action, witnessed by Amos and Kathesia, and Ms. Veronica Nduva, and in the presence of Honorable Eric Mushangi Karemba. Next is Dr. Honorable Alfred N. Mutua, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Foreign Affairs, Minister of Foreign and Diaspora Affairs, accompanied by Dr. Singoe Roslyn Njogu in the presence of Nelson Koech. Excellency, next is Honorable Alice Wahome, CS Minister of Water, Sanitation and Irrigation, to be accompanied by Dr. Paul Rono and Ephantas in the presence of Honorable David Gangogo Powen. Excellency, next in line is Honorable Simon Kechelugui, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Cooperatives, Micro, Small, Medium Enterprises Development, accompanied by Patrick Kaikilemi, Susan Mangini, in the presence of Honorable James Mwangi Kakuya. Next in line, Your Excellency, is Honorable Soipan Tuya, Cabinet Secretary, Ministry of Environment, Climate Change and Forestry, accompanied by Festus Ngeno and Kitonga Mugambi, in the presence of Honorable David Kikaria, Vice President. Next, Your Excellency, is Susan Nakumicha Wafula, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Health, to be accompanied by Harry Kimutai and Mary Mudoni Muriuki, in the presence of Honorable David, Dr. Robert Pukose. Please allow. Next in line, Your Excellency, is Honorable Ezekiel Mashogu, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Education, accompanied by Dr. Belio Kipsang, Dr. Esther Moria, and Dr. Beatrice Inyangala Muganda, in the presence of Honorable Julius Meli. Next in line, Your Excellency, is Honorable Rebecca Miano, accompanied by Abdi Dubat Fido, Idris Salim Dakota, in the presence of Peter Lochakabong. Next in line, Your Excellency, is Honorable Mithika Linturi, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Agriculture and Livestock Development, to be accompanied by Philip K.R. Sama, Honorable Jonathan Mweke, in the presence of Honorable John Kanyuitia. Next in line, Your Excellency, is Honorable Kipchumba Murkomen, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Roads and Transport, to be accompanied by Engineer Joseph Mbugua, Mr. Mohamed Dakar, in the presence of Honorable George Masharia Kariuki. Next in line, Your Excellency, is Mr. Eliud Owalo, Ministry of Information, Communications and the Digital Economy, to be accompanied by Professor Edward Kisiangani, Engineer Tonui, in the presence of Honorable John Kiarie Waweru. Next in line, Your Excellency, is Honorable Florence Kaibore, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Labour and Social Protection, to be accompanied by Mr. Geoffrey Kaituko and Mogosi Motari, in the presence of Honorable Alice Wambui Nana. Next, Your Excellency, is Honorable Ababu Namwamba, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Youth Affairs, the Arts and Sports, be accompanied by Ismail Mualim Madei, Engineer Peter Tum, in the presence of Honorable Daniel Wanyama Sitati. Next in line, Your Excellency, is Mr. Sakaria Mwangi Njeru, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Lands, Public Works, Housing and Urban Development, to be accompanied by Honorable Generali Korir Nixon, Mr. Charles Inga Mwaura, Mr. Joel, in the presence of Honorable Joash Nyamache Nyamoko. Next in line, Your Excellency, is Honorable Penina Malonza, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Tourism, Wildlife and Heritage, to be accompanied by John Lekakeny Ololtua, Ms. Musaia Sylvia Kehoro, and Ms. Umi Mohamed Bashir, in the presence of Honorable Chavet Kareke Mbuki. Your Excellency, next in line is Honorable Davis Kaichirchir, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Energy and Petroleum, to be accompanied by Mr. Alex K. Washira and Mohamed Liban, in the presence of Honorable Vincent Mushoka Musau. Excellency, last but not least, is Honorable Sir Kuria, Cabinet Secretary, Minister of Mining, Blue Economy and Maritime Affairs, accompanied by P.S. Jeffrey Mwangi, S.C. Jagi, and Mr. Shadrach Madimi, in the presence of Honorable David Ikaria and Honorable David Rasoko Owen. So, Your Excellency, that marks the end of our part one of this ceremony. I would request Your Excellency to retreat your seat for part two to begin. Seat.